My name is Akshay Surendra. I lead user growth at 1MG. 1MG is India's leading healthcare platform, and we are on a mission to make healthcare more accessible and affordable. 1MG is primarily a medicine information platform. Basically, there's a lot of medicine information asymmetry out there. Users want to know more about the medicines that they're consuming, their uses, their side effects, any precautions that they should be taking, and so on and so forth. And we address that information need gap. What we've also done on top of this content layer is build B2C transaction businesses. For example, e-pharmacy, diagnostics, and online doctor consultations. Within paid channels, our primary source of acquisition is Google search, so SEM. And our secondary source of acquisition is app affiliates, like Apple. Before we started working with Apple and other app affiliates, we were struggling to find cost-efficient channels of paid app acquisition. And Apple and other app affiliates have helped us scale, bridge that gap. Apart from that, we are also we invest significantly in app store optimization to ensure that when people are searching for the relevant keywords, for example, medicine information, medicine delivery, we are right there on top. And apart from that, when it comes to paid channels, like I've already said, our biggest two channels are Google search and then app affiliates like Apple. Fundamentally, Apple has helped us scale our app acquisition efforts. That's an extremely important area of focus for the last 6 months, and will continue to be in the future, because app users tend to be much more valuable. We see Apple as a key partner and hope to work together for the months to come. Apple has helped us scale our app acquisition efforts. I think the numbers speak for themselves, right? So that suggests that people should definitely work with Apple. Now, apart from the scale and the numbers that Apple is delivering, I think Apple is also one of the most professional affiliates that I've been working with, right from the kind of support that they give us to the kind of conversations that we have with them. The degree of service and professionalism is much higher, and it obviously makes working with Apple easier. So what we've done with Apple is that we've set up a high frequency feedback loop, wherein we share this daily data with Apple, and that helps them optimize quickly and efficiently, which means that not only is Apple effectively delivering top of the funnel in the form of impressions, clicks, and installs, but also giving us higher quality installs, and therefore working at a better efficiency than other networks.